No. It has to be tomorrow, or cancel the project. That's my final decision.
Henry? Henry.
Go to San Masuno. Larson Associates Building. Give this to the CEO, Paige Larson.
Paige? Is she a relative of yours?
My daughter. Make sure she opens it.
I didn't know you had a daughter.
We haven't spoken in 12 years. Make sure she opens it. That's all.
I have to see her now. I have to give this to her. It's from her father.
Ma'am. There's a Mr. Jacob Collins here to see you. Up the stairs, and wait for her there.
Seems you never had time for your father. But he ordered me to give you this. You know, he's dying. If he's giving you the farm, that's not fair. Kelly and I worked for him for over 10 years. We're like family. And you?
Legally, you're not family just because you work for him.
Never speaking or visiting him for over 12 years. Why? You don't give a shit about your father, do you?
That will be all. Thank you, Mr. Collins.
What should I tell him?
Tell him. Tell him Friday. That's the earliest I can do. That's all, Mr. Collins. You may go now.
Your boss is a self-centered snob. A heartless bitch.
Paige? Is she here?
She'll be here Friday.
I'm here to see Henry Larson. I'm his daughter, Paige.
Well, Henry isn't here. I'm afraid he passed away a week ago.
What the hell do you want? You were supposed to be here 2 weeks ago.
I had important business to take care of. I didn't know he was that sick. Why didn't you call me?
What for? Seems you were too damn busy for him.
Nothing here for you now. You know, I kinda like her.
She seems like a big bitch to me. Didn't give a shit about her father.
I bet she's staying at the old Nettles farm.
Falling for you. Ha 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 ha!